What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to create AI images and game assets with Leonardo.ai for free. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. Are you looking for a tool to create free AI images and game assets? Then you've arrived to the right place. First, open your web browser and navigate to Leonardo.ai. You can scroll down on their homepage to see what the tool has to offer, and you will be required to create a free account if you don't already have one. To do this, click on Launch App in the top right corner. Once you click it, a pop-up window will appear. Here, click Yes, I am whitelisted. This will prompt you to the login page. Select Login with Leonardo.ai. On this page, proceed to sign up with your email address and password. You can also use a temporary email address to sign up. Check your email inbox for the verification code and paste it here to verify your email. You're almost there. Now, on this page, choose a username and then click to select at least two interests. Next, click the toggle button to confirm that you're over the age of 18 and then click Next. Now, on this page, choose any option. I will choose the consumer option as I want to use this AI tool for personal projects. Now, click Start using Leonardo. This is how the Leonardo user interface looks like. Scroll down to check the recent creations. All AI images are created in a high resolution, and you can click and see the exact prompt used for these images. You can copy this prompt and use it with some variation for your image. Now, let's close it. Here, on the homepage, you will see the community feed. These are the AI images that have been created by the Leonardo users. Now, click Personal Feed, where your AI-generated images will be stored. Training and Datasets is where you can create your own custom models and train them on a dataset. You may also use Finetuned models to create your AI images. Choose either to create an AI images or a game asset. After playing around with the AI tool, click to open the AI image generation. You can enter your text-to-image prompt up here. The details you enter, such as feelings, the type of painting or colors, can have a lot of impact on the final result. You will be awarded 150 tokens per day as of today, which allows you to create these images and assets for free. You can create an image with 4 variations at a time. Up to 8 image creations are for premium members. Down here, in the image dimension section, you can choose the dimensions of the image you want to create or customize them here. Now, it's time to create an image. Let's type our first prompt. A girl with bright hazel eyes, with brown long hair, sitting in a chair, in a short blue shirt. Before hitting generate, choose a fine-tuned model from this drop-down list. I will choose Leonardo Creative and hit Generate. Now, hang on for a while and let the AI tool work its magic. These are amazing AI images, but let's try Leonardo Diffusion from the fine-tuned models and regenerate the image. Hold your horses, Leonardo is fast. Now, the images created have a different style. Cool. Now let's create a game asset. I think a sword will be a good example. I'll type the prompt: a long, shiny warrior sword with a brown handle and blue gems in it. Now let's click on Generate and wait for a moment. Leonardo will quickly generate your game assets based on your prompt. Click on this one to enlarge it and see its features clearly. A lovely sword. You can now download this image. I recommend taking your time with tweaking your prompt to get the best results. You may also want to use ChatGPT to come up with more specific prompts for Leonardo AI. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.